And here is Sawmill Geyser. A very nice geyser in the upper geyser basin, a little one. Has some small bursts and some big bursts. There's a big one. Cool. Here's this from the other side. Sawmill Geyser. This geyser just filled up from practically no water to full water in just a matter of a few seconds and started doing this. Amazing. Just amazing. This geyser has some powerful steam bubble collapses below the surface that really shakes the ground. You can feel it in your feet and up through your body when it does it. Pretty impressive for a little geyser. You can probably hear some of the thump thump thumping from it. Here we have a little sun for a couple of minutes. Look at that. Thumping and bumping. Yeah. Sawmill just keeps on going. Nice geyser, Sawmill. Nice geyser. Sawmill keeps on going. Good old Sawmill. Real dependable, keeps on going.